students need to know biology. I mean, it's just part of our natural world. Human disease is a good platform, I think, to learn basic cell biology.
Yeah, and I think it's also a great format in which to learn something about economics. I think students need to know some economics to be informed citizens. I think it's much more interesting to learn microeconomics in the context of diseases and outbreaks than it is to learn microeconomics in a principles of microeconomics class where you might talk about bushels of wheat.
My class simultaneously will be looking at bacteria, looking at what makes a pathogen, what are the virulence factors that a certain bacteria has and can acquire that make it go from maybe being totally benign to acquiring the ability to cause disease. We'll be looking at viruses and the immune system. You were talking a little bit about these computer programs that will simulate epidemics and make certain economic predictions.
Yeah, so one of the projects that I'm pretty excited about that's going to happen in the class is we will be using software to put together this model of the disease informed by the biology, and then put together a model of how does it spread. And that is in many ways an economic and a social phenomenon.
You know, I tell my students right from the beginning is that I hope that they can learn to ask questions. And so this course provides a foundation so that they can stay curious and be able to ask questions. If they can ask questions, then they can usually find the answer.